Make sure you are on the scene's timeline. You can then select a scene and drag it to its new position. A blue highlight will indicate where the scene will be placed. If you want to learn more about making the most of InVideo or have any other questions, check out our page at help.invideo.io.